Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today I have a program for us to explore. This program teaches us the basics of visual code.
When I was 7 years old, my dad introduced Tynker to me. Tynker makes it really easy to learn programming because the program is shown by visual code blocks. The code blocks are very simple to read and is as simple as dragging and dropping. Tynker also provides listening tutorials and exercises that can be understood for kids. I have chosen Space Cadet for my first course. Space Cadet can be used online at tynker.com or on an iPad using the Tynker app. Follow me to get to know the visual code block from playing Space Cadet in Tynker. Look at the blocks. We will learn about events. The event block is an action that can cause things to happen, or a type of code block that waits for something to happen during a program. You can see an event block here. Here is the onStart event block. This block activates all the code blocks attached under it when their specific event happens. If we put the walk code block under the event block and then press this triangle button, we can see the cadet get the ray gun. It is important for us to put the action blocks in order. It means that you have to do the actions in the right order so we can perform a task correctly. If you don't put it in the right order, we will not be able to reach the goal. Action blocks put in a certain order is called a sequence. Now we learn about loops. Do you know what a loop is? A loop in the program is something that repeats a sequence of instructions until a goal is reached. Look at this. How many walk blocks should I put to reach the medkit? It is okay if I put 9 walks on my sequencing, but it is better if I use a loop. This is called a finite loop. It only repeats the code inside it a certain amount of times, and then the loop ends. Have you heard about bugs? Yes, bug might mean an insect in our daily life. But in programming, a bug is a mistake that will lead the program to do something we don't want. You need to correct the errors in the program so the program does what we want it to do. This is called debugging. When you debug a program, you take out any blocks that don't belong there or move the blocks in the right order so that our program works the way we want it to.
Aliens and stacked aliens can appear anywhere on the path. Get the crystal, but avoid the shifty aliens.
In this level, we learn actions that are called conditional. It means if a condition is met, then an action is performed. A great example of a condition is a password for your computer. If you enter the correct password, then you can access your computer.
Alien base. Maybe they have a spaceship inside. A spaceship. I can use that to escape.
By the end of playing a simple game from Tynker, like Space Quest, You have learned the basics of programming by visual code blocks. You can make your own games, and your parents can sign up to follow your progress. Come on, friends, you can do it!